Catherine Bernardo, sinabing hindi na muli babalikan pa si Daniel Padilla. Sa kauna-unahang pagkakataon, nag-open up ang box office queen na si Catherine Bernardo patungkol sa kanyang pag-move on makalipas ang ilang buwang paghihiwalay sa ex-boyfriend nitong si Daniel Padilla. Nagkaroon ng exclusive interview si Catherine with Mega Magazine bilang siya rin ang cover girl ngayong buwan ng Abril. Umamin ang aktres na sinikap niyang hindi maapektuhan ang trabaho dahil sa breakup nila ni Daniel. Bukod dyan, ayaw din ni Catherine na magmukhang pa-victim o kaya naman ay kaawaan ng iba dahil sa nangyari. You have to experience all the process, all the pain, lahat, say niya. Patuloy niya sa panayam, "But I always make sure that when it comes to my work, nothing is affected. It's not like I was masking everything I was feeling, but it was very personal and I didn't want people to see me as a victim or to feel bad for me because it happened." Dagdag niya. Paliwanag niya pa, "So for me, the best way to cope was first, I needed to heal and look at the bright side. I have so many blessings and so many people who stayed with me through all this. I focus on that. Second, I kept myself busy. Walang lol. Sometimes I would ask my manager, 'May I have a few days just to recharge? Once I go back, okay na. Now, where I am is exactly where I'm supposed to be.'" Chika pa ng kapamilya aktres. Kasunod niyan, nabanggit din ni Kat na kaya niyang magpatawad pero hindi raw ibig sabihin nito ay magiging okay na. Nilinaw niya na ginagawa lang niya ito para sa kanyang sariling katahimikan o peace of mind. Ang lalim kasi ng word na forgiveness. Panimula ni Kat, wika niya, "For me, you can forgive people who deserve it. But when I forgive you, it doesn't mean that I have to keep you in my life. I forgive you for my peace of mind, for clarity, and for everything. But it doesn't mean na pwede kang bumalik." Giit niya. Anya pa niya, "It depends. I'll just keep my distance. You keep your distance. We're okay like that. I mean, kunwari I got hurt. Why would allow you to come back?" Nang tanungin naman siya kung kumusta ang kanyang puso, ang sagot niya, "Okay na siya. Now, where I am exactly where I am supposed to be." Saad niya sa Mega. Lahad pa niya, "February for me is the new January. Parang yun yung tapos na. I know that I'm okay. I can say I'm healed." Buong pahayag ni Catherine Bernardo.